अस्सलाम स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ द इंग्लिश स्किल फॉर 5 क्लास। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट पर्सनल प्रोनाउन, बट टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट रिफ्लेक्सिव एंड एम्फसाइजिंग प्रोनाउन। लेट्स स्टार्ट द रीडिंग। रिफ्लेक्सिव एंड एम्फसाइजिंग प्रोनाउन आर माई सेल्फ, ओवर सेल्फ, योर सेल्फ, योर सेल्फ, हिम सेल्फ, हर सेल्फ, इट सेल्फ एंड देम सेल्फ। दीज आर ऑल वर्ड्स including in reflexive and emphasizing pronoun. Reflexive pronoun behave like object to the verb. It's behave like a object in a sentences. Come to the more explanation. Reflexive pronoun are words ending in self, selves, that are used when the subject and object of a sentence are the same. एक sentence में जब subject और object same होते हैं तो ये use किया जाता है। I believe in myself, मैं अपने आप पर यकीन रखता हूँ। They can act as either object or indirect object. So we can say a reflexive pronoun can be a direct object in a sentence when the subject and subject are one and same. For example, Ali pours a cup of tea for me every morning. Ali pours a cup of tea for himself every morning. Now I elaborate the reflexive pronoun with the help of sentences. I love myself for it. If I is a subject in this sentence and myself is a reflexive pronoun, but both are subject and object are same in the sentence. We often talk to ourselves. We, so ourselves. You will injure yourself. You, subject, and yourself is a object, both are same and one. You will enjoy yourself, boys. Yourself is a reflexive pronoun in this sentence. He let himself be cheated. Himself is here a reflexive pronoun. She put herself to trouble for nothing. The deer has hurt itself. They always discuss about themselves. So myself, yourself, himself, itself, ourselves, yourself, herself, themselves. These are all words reflexive pronoun, including a reflexive pronoun. Now come to the second topic, emphasizing pronoun. Emphasizing pronouns are used a noun or a pronoun for sake of emphasize. Emphasize mean zor dena. Emphasizing pronoun is used to emphasize who does the action in a particular sentence. For example, John did his homework himself. It means he did his homework and not someone else. We are emphasizing the fact that he was the person who did the homework, not somebody else. Okay, I myself was there. Here myself is used to emphasize I. We ourselves attend the guests. You must do it yourself. Boys, you yourself ordered this. Number 5, my brother himself told me this. Number 6, she herself looked after my dates. Number 7, the children themselves went there. Number 8, the building itself fell. Come to the exercise number 2. Fill in the blanks with reflexive or emphasizing pronouns. Number 1. I wash myself when I get up in the morning. Number 2. My dog has hurt itself. He himself went to see the prisoner. Number 4. You yourself are blamed for it. Number 5. We often deceive ourselves. Number 6. The thieves hide themselves. Number 7. Sadhav dressed herself beautifully for the party. Number 8, she herself wanted this. Thank you so much. I hope you understand about reflexive and emphasizing pronouns.